or something.
Source of annoyance amongst Aesir and Vanir alike.
Why free him?
Trust the recently liberated brother. No one deserves to be held captive like this. Dwarf come dragon. His penchant for stealing magical artifacts had something to do with it. Must have stolen a trinket from the wrong Vanir goddess.
Stone got in inventory, but I'm not gonna fight it.
Ah!
good strategy before, but boy.
What do we do with that?
We will show it to the dwarves.
Time to set him free. Think he'll remember you?
I don't know, lad. A lot's changed since we last crossed paths. I had legs.
Tail. Take a little read there if you want. Just got a new Vitality 3. Okay, let's go free a dragon. Trying to help. Oh man.
Almost ready. What is it?
here.
Oh, you wee little bugger. Well, the dragon hasn't done much for his personality.
Okay, I think that's everything.
What do you want, dwarf?
I got another lead on my old pal Anvari. Meet me at the Lawn Soother Mines. There's some fancy dancy loot in it for you.
Another lead? But we already found him. Well, found his hand anyways.
I'll explain at the mines. These ones is just south of the river pass. Now you two want something, or you just gonna stand there all gag scrapped and slack jawed?
Sure, I'm open.
Pulled the ring off Anvari's hand at the Velander mines. Feller was always tampering with souls and dark rituals and matters of the night, see? Just the sound of his hammer flattening metal were enough to stoke my fires all blissful. Shit, you better clear out before I get all frisky.
Guess that worked out.
See, you boys ran afoul of some travelers. Or them travelers ran afoul of you, more like.
Who are they?
He's just like,
what do they want?
Get on
the table.
Oh, you ask a lot of questions.
What's got you all bum-fuzzled over there? Get going!
Oh yeah, I think I did. I think I, yeah. Had the traveler stuff for a while in the first, my first playthrough.
What the fuck ever?
Alright, I'd like to go two more little spots here. Been trying to keep the time around 30 minutes.
Mimir, you're in the middle of a story. What were you saying about the long war?
And we'll pick this up later.
Nightmares, huh? What awful pain.
Can't beat us.
Looks
it's another
to me
one of those maps.
Like that thing's just come alive and try to fight.
Good find. Ah, I can read what this says now, but it's a name. Air! Whoa! The name made it light up.
It's the name of one of the Valkyries. That's quite curious.
Woof.
favor to ask. Justice, do you remember the dagger you gave me?
The dagger stabbed into the Reaver's back? His own son killed him? Yeah, I haven't forgotten that one.
Well, I traced it to a group of Reavers that operate out of the Northree stronghold. I'd wager that's where they took their haul from Fafnir's storeroom, along with that whetstone that I could use to help you. So, what can I do for you two?
Another treasure hunt?
Well, don't buy anything on my account.
Well, not if Sindri really can make us better equipment with that whetstone. Plus, the Reaver's son. He murdered his father.
This is one of the treasure hunts right there, but you can't get it until you get the map.
What is this place?
Could it be? The Eight Thrones.
Stop being coy, Ed. Do you know this place or not?
I'm Mimir, the smartest man alive. I know many things.
Well, whatever this place is, it looks important.
There is little of value here.
Why don't you tell me how all this began with Baldur?
He just knocked on our door.
Baldur of Asgard just knocked on your door?
Yeah, he just showed up and started a fight. He said he wanted to know something. He said, I know what you are.
Oh, well, we'll circle back to that later. What exactly did he want to know?
I was under the floor by then.
He said I already knew what he wanted. Perhaps he mistook me for another.
That's quite interesting.
That's gonna wrap up. for now. So much exploration to do in this game. It's kind of get carried away with that. But yeah, wrap it up. Catch you next time.